Hey, what's up? I'm Sam Hauser, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the Whiteboard plugin for Adobe XD. Whiteboard is a collaborative tool to help design teams innovate anywhere, anytime, with templates and elements right at the click of a button. All right, let's see how we can use it in our design process. You and your team are on a conferencing call brainstorming your next launch. You choose Adobe XD because of its super easy co-editing feature that allows you all to work in the same workspace. Open up the plugins panel and choose Whiteboard. Whiteboard has over 30 templates for brainstorming, drawing, flowcharts, mind maps, team management, tips, and over 40 elements like post-it notes or labels for you and your team to easily concept your project. Just click a template and it generates right in your workspace as a new artboard. The same process works with elements. You can click and it populates right on your screen. Another fun little feature is draw. Click start drawing, pick your stroke width, color, and add a little fun human element with your mouse on top of the artboard. Once you click done, it turns your drawing into an editable path that you can move in place. In the past, when I was working with a team, we were in a meeting room, writing out our ideas on a physical whiteboard. In the age of COVID-19, where most people work remotely, the Whiteboard plugin paired with Adobe XD's co-editing feature is the perfect tool to speed up your team's concepting and design process right at home. I'm Sam Hauser, and I hope that helped.